Applied Dynamics is a full-service electrical mechanical apparatus sales and service company that is committed to keeping our customers up and running. In this instance, Applied Dynamics provided a variable frequency drive solution for a wastewater treatment facility. Our service technician, Paul Vassar, sat down with the customer to understand their needs and challenges so we could offer the very best solution for their specific application. Oftentimes, a complete drive cabinet replacement is not the answer because of lead time, cost, space, or service interruption. In this case, our customer needed to replace four aging 350 horsepower drives, three of which were always in service, and the fourth drive as a backup. Being a wastewater treatment plant, downtime was not an option. Our solution was to retrofit their existing variable frequency drives with a Yaskawa Ultra Low Harmonic Variable Frequency Drive into the existing enclosures one unit at a time. This solution would allow that each new unit could be fully tested and operationally verified before being put into service in such a critical application. We were able to use their existing line side and load side cabling, as well as a recently upgraded SCADA control system, which allowed them to save tens of thousands of dollars per drive. Since the upgraded drives required no harmonic mitigation, we were also able to eliminate four additional cabinets worth of heat-producing harmonic filters, which represented 7% of the operating power. Additionally, overtaxed air conditioning units could now easily maintain proper room temperature, saving additional thousands of dollars a year in energy saving. This is our latest example of how Applied Dynamics works closely with our customers to provide them the right products and services that meets their needs while saving them thousands of dollars. For more information about us, check out our website at www.applied-dynamics.com or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Applied Dynamics keeps you running.